What is going on, all you amazing and wonderful people out there? Once again, it is Primal time. We're gonna be playing some Primal, of course. And we're on our road to Platinum. I'm actually like 50% through the trophies or so. 44%? I don't know. But right now, I want to make an arrow quiver so I get more arrows. And for that, I need 2 feathers. Okay. So, we need to kill birds. Now, I don't know where birds are, and I don't know if they're going to show up on the map or not. But we got to find a bird. Badly. Now I could look up where birds spawn, because, like, if I don't, it'll be literally impossible to find them. Since, like, stinking. Whenever you come across them, they'll just fly away and you won't even know they're there. And I don't know if they show up on the map or not. But once again, well, actually, I never made a part 2, so. I'll make part 2 after this live stream, I don't care. Alright, we're gonna go do Karusha's mission. Then we're gonna do Sayla's mission. And we're gonna get some bonfires and outposts on the way. Just so we have more places to fast travel. Sounds like a pretty good idea to me. Okay. Okay. We're gonna head to Karusha's mission. Actually, before that, I'm gonna go get this outpost. I have a place to be at up this way. So yeah, we're gonna go do that. Let's hope we don't get slaughtered. Actually, I need yak skin. So I'm sorry, sir yak. Oh wow, that was actually really easy. I need yaks. Oh, yak, and there's something behind us about to murder me. I need yak skin for a gut bag so I can like hold more meat and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm sorry if you hear something in the background. That's just my mother. Okay. What's this? A trap? Alright, we need 2 more yak skin. See yak right here. Oh, headshot boy. Oh, is that like in the eye? Dude, that's bad. Jeez. Ooh, rare white yak skin, that's always nice. Let's open the reward stash. Oh, we're full of meat. That actually works out for us then. We always need the hardwood. I'm looking for stuff that's important. Do I have any skins? Do I need this? I'm not sure if I need that. Alright. No, there's something I need for the village for this guy. No, was it this guy, Da? Rare rhino skin. Alright. So I have one of those ingredients. Once we get this person, who's like down south, we'll raid their camp. I don't know when. When I probably get just a little further into the story. Maybe when I get like the Great Scar Bear or something. So I'll probably start hopping on that soon. And we're gonna upgrade his hut to 2, upgrade her hut eventually to 2, and this guy's hut to 2. All we need are reeds. Then that guy's hut is 2. Which would be fantastic. And maybe we'll get a trophy. I'm not sure if you get a trophy. It's pretty reasonable. I mean, I never checked, but I'd say it would be reasonable to earn a trophy if you upgrade everyone in your village's fort to level 2, or their hut, I meant. Not a fort. Where's this witness? They call for people. Oh, you're not dead? Okay. Oh yeah, cave lion for the win, boys. Oh, get away. Do I have you as a thing? Wait, what was that? Was that like a black lion or something? Rare black lion? Oh wait, I already have that. Oh no. Maybe this look, does this look like the same? Kinda does. Yes, it does. Alright, come here. I'm calling my saber tooth. So I can ride on it. I mean, I could use my big loving bear. But saber tooth has better speed. Let's see the stats. It's, yeah, stealth and stealth and speed, yeah, is better. Oh, there's a, I guess a medallion somewhere in this area, or like bracelet. Crouching bear cave. Is that one of the animals? Nope. Whatever. Let's look for the bracelet though, that's what we need. It's gonna be really tiny. Here it is. The ninja bracelet. I know it's called Wenja, but I'm just gonna call it ninja. Alright. How far do we have to go to this outpost? Only 200 feet. In this game, it's actually surprisingly not that far. Even 500 feet takes like 2 seconds. Especially if you are able to ride on the back of an animal, like a saber tooth or a bear. Yeah, you're like good to go. Okay. Don't tell me this outpost is in another cave. Like the other one I raided the other day. Yeah, this seems like a cave. No? There's a handprint down there. I can go do. Do I have to go all the way down? Are you joking, dude? Wow. I have to go all the way down, apparently. I swear to God, if it's not down here, first, I'm gonna feel like a retard. Second, I'm gonna hate the game. Yeah, it's downward. Pretty sure. Shoot, did I have to get over that thing? Oh my god, everyone, I'm confused. Wait, do I have to get over this? Oh my god. It's confusing. What's this way? This is leading downward. Now it's gonna lead upward. Campfire. Cave-ish place. Very promising. Okay, let's do this. Alright, got this. Got this, boys, we got this. Oh, we got icicles we can shoot? No way. Like, shoot them, have them fall on people. Ooh, I wonder if I get a trophy for that. I just love getting trophies. Sir, is there something above you I can shoot? No. Sir, are you sure there's nothing above you? There isn't. I think there's anything above any of these people. Oh, crap. Oh wait, do I have to like set on fire or something? Oh! Yeah, you do. Sucker. Crap, it's gonna alert nearby people. That person that just ran out. Aw, crap, no. Oh, double kill. Oh, snap. Look at all that. You see that? Wow. That was really good. Watch this, death from above on this guy. Ready? You guys ready for this? I bet you weren't! That guy for sure wasn't ready. I mean, I gave him the warning, so. Ready? Suck it, nerd. Suck it, nerd. Okay, I guess not. Alright, is it just that one last guy outside, or I'm just gonna check the rest of the inside? Make sure. Oh, this goes even deeper, eh? Let's go check this place out. No, just these two and exit. Anyone out here? No one? Alright, so yeah, it's just that one guy at the other entrance, I suppose. We'll go get him. Said something with this tree. I don't know. It's like,
yeah.
Burn it. See what that does. Hehehe. Oh, get wrecked! Oh, crap. Oh, get wrecked! No? It's not it? There's something we gotta do in here. I swear to God, it has to be something with this tree, dude. Oh, what's this way to the cave? Probably leads to another exit. Right? Right? Right, I'm right. I'm absolutely right. Alright, so I don't get what we have to do here. Killed everyone. Scooby-Doo time. Mystery. This mean? What's this? Ooh, search? What do you have to search? Is there really no reason I'm searching this? I did something with this tree, dude. Like, can I interact with it? Do I have to go up here? What about this tree? Do I have to just burn this place or something? Just burn it. Burn it to the ground. Burn it all. Burn it. Burn all of it. I have no idea what I have to do. I feel so retarded. I feel like it's so simple. But yet to me it's not. What are you screaming for, weirdo? Oh, what's this? Try nothing. What do I don't like what? I don't get it. Oh my god, I feel so stupid. It's probably just so simple. Move, you retard. Move. Thank you. You didn't even move, so why am I saying thank you? I just jumped over you. Parkour, brah. I honestly don't know what I have to do here. Oh. Is it you? I swear to God, if it's just you. Oh my God. I knew it was so simple. And like, I should have actually like went out and checked the entire perimeter. I'm just a douche. Oh my God. I knew it would make me feel so retarded and that it would probably be so simple. And it was. Oh my God, I still need one more yak skin. Scabba dabba dab, wabba dab, scabba dabba dabba dabba. This is how they used to sing Scooby Doo, even though it wasn't around. Scabba dabba dab, dabba dab, dabba dab, dabba dabba. De. Take down. Yo, it's getting cold out. Bird. Oi, mate. Hold still. Did I get it? You son of a gun. Oh my God. Yo. Oh my God! You stupid bird! You stupid bird! Die! Come on, give me two. You son of a gun! I am not finding another bird. Oh. Son of a gun. That's right. Just so you don't have to live without your little friend. Now I can make another arrow quiver. I can carry 24 arrows. Oh, I just need one more brown bear skin. That's so easy. Then I can hold 32. All right, let's just, yay. I can hold 24 arrows. I'm sure my mom would be proud. Oh, what are you? Oh, kill it. Kill it. Oh, Sabretooth versus Sabretooth. Who will win? I call my saber-tooth Tigri because whenever I go up to enemies or something, they yell Tigri, Tigri. Hey, hey, back off, mate. Bees, 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 run. I need these. I also need some bait. Oh, I feel like I just got a bee in my throat. But I didn't. That's the entire thing. It's a mystery. Dun, dun, dun. Stop getting weird. Stop getting weird. That's what you get. Please. How do I carry more leaves? Is it like a skill or something? Wasn't there like a thing in here? Was no. Think. What's this? Weapon resources, food. I don't know, it could probably be used as food sometimes. So I need white wolf skin and rare yak skin to upgrade my winter clothing to the max. I think it like drains in like 5 minutes right now. Oh no. Curran, your cold mirror will drain in 10 minutes. And if I upgrade it, I'll receive full protection. So like I won't have a cold meter. Awesome. Never used shards, really. I really haven't. What the heck would hold the plants, though? Guess nothing. It's getting dark. Hey, back off, mate. Another 150 feet. Just a hop, skip, and a huge leap away. Not so much anymore. Right, back off the wolves. Okay, let's start the new fire. Is there a grapple? I like grapples. They're fun. They're real fun. What was that shiny thing I saw? Ooh, branches. What do these branches do? First off, how do I get up? Me up! Okay, seriously, how? How do you expect me to do a mission if I can't get up there? Oh my god, do I have to go this way? That's butt down retarded. Suck. I thought I was gonna do the heavy attack. Every time I have the fire on, I always think I'm still gonna do a heavy attack when I hold down R2, but like I feel like I'm gonna do that, but instead it just stinking does that. Move, you ant eaters. That's what you look like, actually. Luminous things. Oh, now there's a natural grapple. Oh no. Oh no. then there goes the fire. Spasse.
Yoy!
Okay, I need the jump. Hi everyone. What are you whining for? Oh, Karush. Okay. This is Mog. Nice to meet you, Mog. Oh, he's your brother? I never knew you had a brother. Aw, poor Mog.
Mog supima washta.
Those are some bad last words.
Ugwam, Rashtar. Hi, Kusma. Isushnu Yaugam. Nai Gaush.
I heard it. His son is dead. My cousin told me. Now I just need to pause it. I can't pause it. Just pause, please. For old time's sake, so I can go blow my nose. Please, thank you.
Okay, I really hope you guys didn't hear me blow my nose. Sound kind of weird. Who's yawning at me? Supposed to like open a passage or something, or am I going cuckoo? Like, oh, I'm supposed to go in green leaves. Break it down? Oh, they did. Oh! That was bad. Alright, come on, Karush. Tell it this way. Karush, which way are you heading? You gotta go this way? Okay, right this way. Oh, get Shrek. Oh, that. Scope. Not really, it's just a hard scope, so don't worry about it.
Shaja Magshanchi. Nuta Taka. Karush Kwaifa Dahata.
Mas Brashtar.
Shrash.
Ow.
Magmarwa. I shall you, Misushnu Sasa. Machira. Why just enough, Mas? Rashta.
Awesome. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Let's go hit this lady's mission. Get her ears. I don't know if that's what she wants, but she usually gets ears. Gross. It's not really kinda, it's really, really gross. I mean, I should've just gotten the division. But, the full game of the division, I might get if I get platinum in this game. So if you guys show your support and love, it will motivate me to keep playing the game. And if you want division, then yeah, show some love to the channel, the videos. Maybe post in the comments your channel. You don't need that, I can just click on your name, it'll bring me to your channel. Tell me what like game you want and I'll see if I have it. And yeah. I think it's gonna be okay. I'll do like a little vote thing and whatever game I see the most of, I'll do a video on. That is if I remember, because I forget things pretty easily. I know I need north things for this Udom guy. This guy just needs. Gather things. Okay. Missions up top. Into Udom. Okay. Rare North Yellow Leaf for Sailor. down below. What's that red from? Is that what I need? That struck me. Are you what I need? Yeah, you are. That's what the red was. Whoa! What's that big fat guy again? My headset is very choppy.
Suck women. Can they go to Amy? Can they go to Amy?
Udam have taken your gear. Okay. Well, does he know? I know. Of course, type of thing. Oh. I don't know, I can never grab anything. Okay, this is real bad. Take away my hunter and vision. Oh, here we go. How convenient. They don't check their cells. Someone like me is just smart. Find your gear.
Tachis la dausa.
Winja.
Tachis la.
Can't see.
Yeah.
Well, I just found out that there's gonna be apparently 10 more Star Wars movies after they make 9. Good for me, I'm a major Star Wars fan. Oh no, that is... One more to find out! What? No. Oh. I was standing on him. Standing right on top of him. That's pretty dumb. Yeah! Yo, have earned a trophy, Uncaged.
Uparash Darubalya Laiwabi.
Sharufadaspi Tasalwaya Machi Auchata. Utakar Ulimwana. Usi Saus Hinacha.
Wow. Told you guys about ear and how that lady's like obsessed with it. Oh god. This is gonna be hard. Is this where like I kill Ul or whatever his name is? Ul? No way. No stinking way, dude. Alright, I'm just gonna get some missions.
Uda Pastria. Waika Parshai Aishchamcha.
Do you have a mission for me, sir? No. Or do you just need cave bear skin? In the sky. The sun in the sky. Let me jump up. Alright, you're just the guy who needs reeds. And he's gonna give me another vision. Dang it. I don't really like these visions. Except the last one where I had to blow up the moon. It was fun.
Nakrapi Hirakis Bata. Mupur Hirakis Laigua.
Does that mean many nights ago?
Why the moo battery squal? Nikrapi Hudagua. Machi Salwa Urus.
I'm gonna get a snack.
Machi.
It's pretty important.
Battery Sharchimas.
So I know what's going on in the story. Prati.
Prasqua Yahu Pacha. Mas Prasqua be. Battery. Krati Kasha. Battery. Krati Dwaisa. Krati Dwaya. Gwif wasakrati hudagwa. Nusa Sushelhain. Chashman Suchaya. Ta. Chimasta Gwarbati. Ukratis praskwa waida tu sush tugistar drauba mas.
Okay, find the mask karate, crady, whatever you want to call it. I have bull craps given. Alright, I'm gonna go get a snack.
Guarpati, Winja Samsam Soshta.
Okay, so I'm gonna do one more mission. Do homework and live stream again. You guys don't care that I do homework. Care that I live stream again? Except for like my friends and cousin. That's probably it. Should we go take over this fort? Ah, what the heck, let's do it. Let's just do it. Let's just dot it, haha, get it? Cause there's a guy named Da. I know, funny, right? Wow, tough crowd. Jeez. Brighten up a little, guys. Holy cow. Are you joking? Quit moving. Not a good whisper. Jesus Christ. Okay. This thing is still gonna work. Okay, I have no hardwood. Which is kinda bad, because I'm gonna need it if I run out of arrows hitting this base hard. Sound wrong. Don't worry. It's okay, the sounds wrong. It's all okay. It really doesn't matter. Alright, so I gotta grab up to here for so I can see this part. Just get this unknown location. Probably let us do a fast travel. No. Just. So there's like no. Question mark. That's it. Okay. Kira. The door is open! Oh my god. You're screaming for nothing. The door is open, Kira. You can, like, dog whining. And, you can just leave my room. It's right there. Oh, yeah, you see me. Don't try and hide it. Because I know you there. Oh, this river makes me feel like it's something from River Monsters. That's really what that river just looked like. It looked like it was one of those rivers from River Monsters. I'm gonna say it one more time. It looked like one of those rivers from River Monsters. I don't know why, but I feel like saying it. It was just that one other time, okay? It was just that one more time, that's it. I swear. Oh, this is the fort. Let's have my owl check it out. Vanna, lead the way. Got a guy there, got a guy there. Got a guy there. We got a friendly in there, eh? Thank you. I was too far from you. Thanos, no, don't do this. Don't die off. I'm sneezing at the storm. Should I call for my bear or my saber tooth? Call for my saber tooth, let's do it. Straight on. It's a pretty smart idea, I know. Super smart. I know it'd be so bad. She's more nearly, so. Oh my god, there's people from behind! This stinks! No. No. Ow! Spear to the face. Crap, there's a heavy somewhere. You, yeah, it's you. Come here, big boy. Oh, get wrecked. Thank you. You're welcome. Uh-huh. Okay, then. It's a heavy right around this corner. Why did my saber tooth just run straight in there? Ran in. Just had to be stupid. Guys, we might actually take this for him first try. What? I. Okay, let's continue taking this base, guys. Who are you? Oh, are you the person? How are you today, Roshani? Yeah, Roshani. Making our sting bomb. Back up, back up. Oh, Roshani, no. Don't do this. You'll just make an outcome on yourself. Come on, Roshani. Just die! Yeah! That's right. Alright, now it's just the easy people. Because I killed Roshani. Woohoo! Alright, that was actually easier than I thought. Oh, crap. Ah. Don't kill me here. No! Are you joking? That guy didn't die. I got killed right at the end there. Oh my god, this is madness. Wow. Madness. Oh yeah, I forgot to save those teammates. Oh my god. He's got the saber tooth. Mom. I'm live streaming, you know. Yeah, I'm live streaming, you know, and you're on YouTube. I'm live streaming and you're on YouTube. You're gonna be on the internet. Die! You basket. Do a takedown on this guy, seriously. Oh, get wrecked. What kind of scream did I just do? That was so weird.
You're
Die. Ouch! Don't die! Die, bruh. Oh, no. Kill him. Joking. The bear's dead. I gotta have the after me. Are you? I don't have me. Crap, dude. I don't have meat. Oh my god. No. I don't have meat. No, 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 no. That's bad. That is really, really bad. Oh my god. My bear, no. I should have red leaves. If I didn't, just gave me some. Enough to bring him back. Oh, yes. Yes, I got the meat. Got meat. Search you. Red leaf. Need you. Yellow leaf. I'll harvest you for no reason. I meant green leaf. That's what I said. Right? Yep. Okay, climb. Hey, Steven. So, Steven, I beat the master of this fort, and there were only, like, one guy left, and he was only at, like, one hit. And he killed me, so. I'm bashing this guy dead. It's the leader. I thought I could do a death with robot. Oh! Yes, I could make sting bombs. How was your day, Steven?
No, it was fine.
That's good. What do you mean I don't have meat? Oh, yeah, I don't. Just remembered I don't.
You know. Oh, what do you want that poop?
Ah, jeez. I'm gonna die. Because I don't have meat. Okay. Okay, run, because the entire place is catching on fire.
You know the scout sites for like the CUDA and stuff? I got a new reticle. It's cool. It's called the Pinsel. It's like
really?
A blue little. It's cool. It's so cool. Okay. Oh, this is such a good lobby. Actually, no, some of the guys are steeds. It didn't look like any of the guys were prestiged, but I just saw a guy.
Steven, do you think that's better than Battlefront?
It's more fun. The gameplay is a lot better.
I'd say Battlefront. It feels like that plays a lot better.
It feels like they spent more time on detail than they did on.
I know that,
so
but dude, intense. We should play the Survivors of Endor.
Did that come out yet?
Yeah, it just came out the other day.
Good.
Oh yeah, Steven, did you do the homework yet?
No.
Me neither.
Oh my god, I'm on like a triple kill streak right now. I am doing so good. Oh, I was doing so good. I got like 5 kills. I literally got like 5 kills in a row in this one spot.
I'm not doing this again. No. Not on the last guy. Not again. Not again.
Oh, Tracker. Oh my god, I love Tracker.
Yes! Oh! Got him!
So bad. I hate when your gun runs out when you're like chasing someone. Oh crap!
Conquest, Tracker is so.
Tracker is so OP. Like the Tracker perk? God, it's so OP.
Mm-hmm.
Crap. I hate people with suppressor. That had a dragon bomb.
Firebomb.
Ooh.
Wash.
Yeah, I'm a level 17. Yeah. My god, I just realized how good the CUDA was.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, the CUDA is so OP.
I told you, you retard.
Well, I did not believe you.
Oh my god.
Good job, buddy. Quai shwadar chagwai fa. Izila pasti. Na shwadar hatam. Baram. Pur kalash. Ay, we nasham sushalheim. Where are these guys? Hmm. Don't look like they're over here. Weevil. Dracon. There's that Dracon. Butthole.
Oh, my neck hurts so bad.
What happened? What'd you do?
I don't know, it just really hurts.
Crap, there's a bunch of guys above me. Shh, be quiet. I should have just used gravity swings. Okay, thank you for the UAV.
Good. How many missions?
Oh, headshot!
Firebomb. Maybe Sock Club. Let's see.
Oh, Rolling Thunder. Oh, thanks for the UAV.
Yeah, 40 Ubisoft points. Boom. Alright.
God, somebody use a scan pulse. I hate those guys. Oh, God, there's a guy over here.
Heck. Oh, I have to return the
anybody
main menu.
In the house?
Yeah, there is.
Saving clips.
Oh, come on, dude! Chasing after that guy. I had tracker on. God, my team is so stacked. Got, like, prestiged people. Oh god! I thought that guy was on my team.
Oh, Nikita.
Oh crap! Guess he had a suppressor on. Yep.
Oh, little husky. Oh.
He needs to get a UAV. Kill that guy.
Okay, go. Go.
Breach and clear. Okay. We breached and we are clear.
Shut up, Steven.
We breached and we are clear. Hacked.
Alright, so where's this guy? Exactly.
Oh, they're all over here.
It wouldn't be in this cave again, would it?
Crap!
Alright, where is this guy?
Why did that guy jump right in front of me? God, like, that guy literally jumped right in front of me.
Let's go see if we got that in our stash. A daily stash.
Crap. Oh, if I use gravity spikes right there, that would be awesome. Yeah, 100%. Oh crap.
Hey, North Black Rock. I need the clay.
Yay, we won!
Boom, bruh. Let's get it. Let's go upgrade this guy's thing. Now I just need reeds.
Oh wait, I wanna do this. Many
reeds. Just go reed picking. I know that.
Ooh, that guy got him in the leg. He got him in the leg. Oh, cool. I beat a level
this
super
speed. Guy sounds so weird. Sounds like a zombie.
I was 25 ahead. I was 25 points ahead from a prestige level 2. Or a level 2 prestige. How did a level 24 come in first?
I've had a level 1 come in first. Pretty easy, Steven.
Yeah, I know, because that was probably a hacker.
Where's the guy in the cage? Like, exactly. Who cares? I sure as heck don't. Oh, yeah, I need meat. Because I, like, wasted it all on that fort. I gotta go do my homework. Because I don't want to do it.
Same.
I don't want to wait till too late.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stop my stream. Restart later.